In the first rak'ah, after Suratul Hamd, we can recite any surah. But in the second rak'ah, do we have to recite Suratul Ikhlas, or are we allowed to recite any surah after Hamd?
Okay, good question. Suratul Ikhlas is highly recommended as second surah after Alhamd. We have, in fact, two surahs which are mentioned as the most recommended for Salah after Alhamd. Number one, Surah Al-Ikhlas, which is Surah Tawheed, قل هو الله واحد, and Surah Inna Anzalnahu في ليلة القدر. But it is not obligatory, not wajib, to recite Tawheed or Al-Qadr. No. You can recite any other surah. But for the whole five prayers, morning, dhuhr, asr, maghrib, isha, it is makruh to leave reciting Suratul Ikhlas, Tawheed, even for one time. Means at least recite it one time in every five obligatory prayers. If you leave Surat Al-Ikhlas for five prayers, that is makruh. But as I said, it is not haram.
Okay. And with regards to the first and second rak'ah, can he?
Makes no difference. He can recite first or second rak'ah, or does not recite al-ikhlas. But in five prayers, whole day, he should, not as wajib, as mustahab. To recite Al-Ikhlas at least once.
I think I remember hearing in the past about how in the first rak'ah you can recite any other surah, and if you're going to recite Surah Al-Ikhlas, then better to recite it in the second rak'ah.
Okay, that is mustahab. Mustahab only, not obligatory.
Sure.